place.
Outsider! Haven't seen one of you in an eternity. Come have a chat if you want some advice. It may just come to life. Welcome to the Wounding! A playground full of Maw's fiends. you feel ready. Well, this is new. What'd you make of this? Ah! That burns! What in the flipping is this? Brimstone Den. Sorry about the heat. Doesn't bother me so much, kid, maybe. Ambition and destruction. Can't say I appreciate the destruction part, but ambition, that's something that's real use. Mission. It's time to get moving to the rest of the right.
Ah!
You can return. More dark magic polluting the hollows?
Where did they come from?
Wait.
Never mind.
You. Hunter's Grotto. Ah, the memories of this place.
My blessing. This challenge, Hunter.
Ah!
this, mortal!
Get it? I said, hold on to that crossbow you found. You'll need it to keep going.
What's that? Used the new moon that I made for the other one and the Briarheart. Actually, I was like, "Fuck it, I'm just go raw damage," and it worked great. It, like, everything felt like it could die really quick. The only problem is my resources at the beginning until I got the stamina ball was kind of rough. But now I switched over to the Deadblade with the Briarheart to see if it feels like it's better. I don't know if it's better or not. I didn't have a VOP, so I didn't feel like switching out my time enough to use the Briarheart that I had. Worked out. I had to waste anything. I just got the two bigger pieces are infused. Just fine. Feels good. That the new moon and the Briarheart together was wrecking it. My damage is so high. I'm trying to deadly burst it. It doesn't seem to be... I don't see anything better yet, but it doesn't feel that much worse. You know what I mean? Like it's about the same. I don't know. It's hard to tell sometimes. All I know is with the new moon on, it had ridiculous amounts of damage with the Briarheart. That's basically just as much raw damage because you get the 450 from the Briarheart and the 400 from the new moon. You know what I mean? The only problem is the efficiency was really poor. Once you get the orbs, it's not as bad though. Plus, I used the Moloch Kena helmet for even more damage, just for the buff.
Oh, magic! The
and everything was infused to bloodthirst him jewelry. So, I don't know what to say. All I know is it felt like you could just pretty much kill shit really quick. Didn't have to struggle with anything. I didn't want to have to go to Cheese Way and use the cleave and all, or brawler and all that. I'm just trying to keep it the more honest way. Because that brawler, I can imagine how easy it would be. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Just plow through it with the shield on all the time. You never had to freaking do anything. Way more efficient than him, man. was faster with the Dudley, so. But it felt like it was doing the same thing and bottoming out. I don't know. Let's see how much better this one was. I was a lot faster, actually. Let me see. Time. Well, the score is higher, but I did stop and kill ads along the way, too. It shows you the ads are adding up along the way, so I should have just paid attention to how much they're worth.
Okay.
39.13. Okay, so it's a lot faster.
Well, that is a lot faster.
Yeah. I'm almost a minute faster, and I took my time at Pines too and killed ads. So, the Dudley definitely did more. I had to find a Dudley shoulder, because I didn't have one to make, and that was a chore. I had to go around to like six cities. I went to Vivek, Raquel, the big three, and nobody had anything except for training and a well-fitted. So I grabbed the well-fitted for 3,000 and made it gold. I just left it well-fitted. Not bad. So the Dudley outperformed the New Moon. That's good to know. But I think it's only good on the Tumbler now. It's not good on anything else, from my understanding. Because there's a bunch of other choices like the Berserking Warrior and all that other stuff. Which I don't have. I guess I could have made it if I had enough pieces. I could have done dual daggers. Anyways. So there you have it. That wasn't bad. I don't think it got me on the leaderboards either way. That was definitely faster. Doesn't even feel like it's hard anymore, to be honest with you. You know what I mean? Feel like I've got everything down now pretty good. I didn't even change anything on my tune. I just left it the way it was. The only thing I changed was the CP. You know what I mean? On my main, I didn't change any of the skills. I left the back bars almost exactly the same. I did put Consuming Trap on there, but other than that...